Honestly, it's the only way I can play Def Leppard in a golf club.